everybody. Welcome back to Score. I've escaped to the seaside for the weekend, as you can see, just catching up on some of the lovely weather we've got at the moment. I hope you've had a good weekend too. My cat has now attacked me as well. So, enough of this. I think we better get on with the Star of the Week for this week.
Hello, Tadpole class. My Star of the Week this week goes to someone who's been working very hard at home with all his designs and creations. And this week he's been back to school and he's done some fantastic observational drawings of birds. And that is Alex. Well done, Alex.
Hello, Minky Wales. It's Star of the Week time again. Now, I'm really proud of this Star of the Week because she's been doing such a good job on the online learning. Every session she tries her best. And every day she's doing lots of work with Mummy. So the Star of the Week for Minky Wales is Ava. Well done, Ava.
Hello, Walker class. Star of the Week this week goes to Annabelle. Well done, Annabelle. You've been working so hard in class this week. I loved your work you've been completing on Sue Potato, your drawing, your writing, and your excellent Sue Potato that you made. Keep up your hard work, Annabelle. Well done.
Star of the Week for Sea Turtles goes to Harry. Harry, I've been really impressed with your home learning. You're always joining in with us, you're challenging yourself, and you're trying really hard with your handwriting. I'm super impressed with you. Well done. And well done to all the other Sea Turtles as well. Keep up the learning.
Hello, Little Owls. Our Star of the Week this week is Jessica for her amazing online learning. You've surprised me, Jessica, with how much you've contributed this week. Keep it up. Well done.
Well done, Tia, for getting Star of the Week this week. You have certainly put in so much more effort into your learning and your writing was absolutely beautiful. Good girl. Keep it up, please.
Well done, Luke, on being our Star of the Week. We're so proud of all of your efforts with home learning, especially your amazing sound collector poem. Well done.
This week, Eagle Ray's Star of the Week is going to Evie for always contributing and sharing ideas towards her live lessons. Well done, Evie.
Hi everyone, so our star this week for fellow dear class goes to Anna. Anna, you are working really hard, always online, always trying your best. Well done.
Swift Class's Star of the Week goes to Lucas. Lucas has been in class with me all week. He's worked really hard, he's completed all of his tasks to the best that he can, and he's always got such a drive and a great ambition to further his knowledge and achieve everything that he can. So well done.
Well done, Romany, for being Natterjack's Star of the Week. When life throws you a curveball, sometimes it's hard to pick yourself back up. But you are determined, hardworking and positive every single day. Keep up the great work and keep the smile going. Well done, Romany. Thanks.
Star of the Week this week for Red Squirrels goes to Charlie Anthony for his fantastic energy and his great responses during all of our live lessons last week. Well done.
So, Star of the Week in Atlantic Puffin this week goes to someone who will be much more interested in watching this than listening to me. So, it's big congratulations to Kai. Kai, probably like a few people, have found it quite hard with the internet this week. However, he's persevered really, really well. He got a fantastic score on the TT Rockstars, got 100 questions right in 60 seconds 1 week, and he's had some excellent contributions to our class chats online. Congratulations, Kai, and I'll see you online on Monday.
My Star of the Week this week goes to somebody who has tried really hard in their English and their vocabulary choices. And they've always, always, always used a thesaurus to find a word, but haven't always picked the right word that is suitable for that context. However, their English and their selection of appropriate words this week goes to Jabril. Congratulations, Jabril.
This week's Star of the Week goes to someone who is learning at home at the moment, who has participated in lots and lots of lessons online, contributed answers, and most importantly for our class, has produced some amazing artwork, which we saw on the newsletter last week. So this week's Star of the Week goes to Brandon. Congratulations, Brandon. Let's give him a clap. Woo!
A very big congratulations to this person. My Star of the Week that I chose this week has tried really hard every day to try and come online. It's been so nice to see this person online. She has, so there's a clue for you, she has really found it sometimes difficult to get herself to do online learning, and we all understand how that can feel. So I'm going to say a very big well done to Shannon Harker. Yeah, Shannon, if you can hear me, that's nice. Well done. I've put on here that you've been making a huge effort to participate in all lessons, and it's just really nice that you come online every day and you're trying your best, all right? So I'm very proud of you. Good girl. Your certificate is waiting, all right? If you want to, I can leave it at reception at the office and you can pick it up from there, or I'll just leave it in your tray, all right, my love? So good girl. Well done.
Well done to everybody then for all your hard work for this week. Always tricky to choose some of the stars of the week, so keep it going. We've got 2 weeks left of term, and actually soon we'll be choosing the star of the term, so that one could be you. So I hope you have a great week this week and look forward to seeing now the cat tails blocking everything. Yeah, just can't get the staff these days. Hope you have a great week and see you all very, very soon.